We begin tonight with an officer-involved shooting in Huntsville. I'm Connor Board. Mike has the night off. It happened around 4:30 this afternoon near Wilkenson Drive and Meridian Street North. The officer had just pulled over someone for a traffic violation. When they began arguing, the suspect allegedly struck the officer, and the officer shot the suspect, who is now hospitalized. The officer was placed on administrative leave while the investigation continues.